As America's top public research university, the University of Michigan had $1.62 billion in total research expenditures in 2020, leading to important advancements in areas ranging from the COVID-19 pandemic to driverless vehicle technology, social justice, and carbon neutrality. The collection and analysis of a tremendous amount of data goes into conducting such a large volume of research. Data-intensive researchers at the University of Michigan are now working to catalyze the transformative use of data science in a wide range of disciplines. The ability to replicate results is a key component in validating the findings of data-intensive research. Ensuring that results can be reliably reproduced is no small task.
If I gave you my raw data without any metadata, without explaining what all the elements were, it's highly unlikely you'd be able to figure out what I really meant. Now you'd be solving a puzzle to try to guess the meaning of what each number was.
Sharing a complete workflow and metadata allows for more thorough research, reduces human error, and offers new insights.
Everything that we're doing is building on the experts who came before us. And so being able to advance science requires us to be able to share what we're doing so that other people can understand what we're doing and potentially build on it. So being able to provide statistical code not only allows us and others to ensure that our work is accurate, but it also allows us and others to better understand our work.
Researchers at Michigan realize that a significant challenge across scientific fields is the reproducibility of research results and third-party assessment of such reproducibility. They are already thinking about research reproducibility best practices and are coming together to highlight high-quality, reproducible work at Michigan by collecting examples of best practices across diverse fields.
And so we can learn what other groups are doing pretty easily. And also really easily share what we're doing, what we're finding, like in this reproducibility challenge that we just participated in, was a great venue for us to hear how other groups are approaching this and for us to share how we're approaching this so we can learn, you know, and to do even better.
Besides incentivizing reproducible workflows and enabling a deeper understanding of issues of reproducibility, sharing data science reproducibility best practices will also provide templates that others can follow.
We could literally hand an interested researcher the full set of scripts and the data output, and they could take that and add the additional studies that they want to it and use the same code to run it.
Documenting information such as workflows and metadata is essential to ensuring the successful reproducibility of data-intensive research and is now considered a key step in the scientific process. The University of Michigan is making it a top priority enterprise-wide as we conduct research to serve the world.